Namaste car, and today we are standing in front of
Chevrolet Tavera, one of the most famous and stylish, not stylish, but one of the most famous SUVs and MPV of India.
Taken as an alternative to the Toyota Innova. Goes the sideways. This is the top model of the Chevrolet Tavera. This is the base model. In this top model you see the dual tone paint job in the cladding. These are the
alloy wheels. In the base model you have the normal hubcaps.
The same tone color, and in this you get graphics and dual tone.
I got the sound of the new Tavera. Full is the name of Hyundai.
That's the back of the Chevrolet Tavera. You get a rear wiper and the badgings, the logo. This is the left profile of the Tavera. Let's get to the back side. These are the oscillatory you get on the rear seats.
One charging socket. You get also get the air vents for the rear seats. And air vents for the back seats also. Let's get to the back side.
You get two speakers. On the one light also. The rear wiper. Defoggers. Comfortably four people can sit on the rear seat, on the last seat. Let's take it to the front. Put the keys over here. Oh, start me. I'll just give you the view of the dashboard from the back seat.
And that's how the dashboard looks. Let's get a light.
One speaker over here, put some papers here, and you get the electric mirrors, switch controls for the all four doors, one tweeter also.
These are the pedals.
The dials of the Tavera. Top speed shows 180. This is the steering wheel. You have five gear transmission, some cup holders, the handbrake,
two compartments over here. One is there above, then one is here. You get an inbuilt Kenwood music system. Aircon vents, aircon controls,
What is this with an ashtray? An ashtray. And 12V charging socket. Some controls here. Rear view mirror. These are the flaps. This is the engine of the Tavera. Kitna cc hai ye?
2500 cc.
Okay. And diesel unit hai na?
Ha, diesel. Diesel unit hi aati hai.
Acha, Tavera only comes in. Tavera only comes in the diesel unit, no petrol versions.